I had a little bit too much to drink last night, medyo, you know, having too much fun. So I kinda dropped my phone and it's not working anymore, and the screen is super shit. Anyway, it's 3 years old already, so I think it's about time I got a new phone. So maybe you can get that for Christmas for me. And I mean, you know, if you buy it now, it's probably gonna be cheaper because, you know, the dollar exchange rate is getting worse by the day. So it's better to buy it now. And yeah, I mean, if you still haven't gotten a gift for me, then it's a perfect gift. And you know, for those times I go home late, you can call me anytime and say, okay, what time are you going home, young lady?
Tatlong oras na akong nasa BGC. Hindi ako makabok ng Grab. Please, I need another phone. I need 2 phones to book a Grab. Ang hirap na nandito ako. May pera naman akong pambayad. Pero hindi ako makabok. Aanhin ko yung pera. Wala.
Mom, sige na please. Bala muna ako ng phone. Lapit na yung Christmas. Tapos birthday ko pa. Sige na ba, please. Bala muna ako. Promise, mag-reply ako sa'yo pag binilang ako ng bagong phone. Pwede mo pa akong tawagan kahit video call, check mo kung nasan ako. Diba? Sige na. Tapos, pwede pa mag-grab para sure ka na hindi na ako magko-commute. Kasi alam ko namang nag-aalala ka lagi pag nagko-commute ako mag-isa eh. Diba? Sige na.
Sasabihin ako sa'yo. Alam mo ba, yung friend ko, tapos yung boyfriend niya, regaluhan daw siya ngayong Pasko. Ano ba naman yan? Buti pa siya may regalo. Pati sa magulang may regalo. Pati sa maid may regalo. Alam mo naman yan? Tapos ako, walang regalo. Birthday ko, wala. Tatrabaho ako, wala. Ikaw sumasahod ko. Buti pa yung magulang ko nagre-regalo sa akin. Bakit ikaw? Wala pa rin. Pasko na. Paano yan? Papaabuti mo pa ng New Year. Hanggang kailan tayo? Buti pa sila nagtatagal. Paano yan? Kakareklamo ko, wala pa rin regalo. Ano ba naman yan? Yung traffic sa EDSA. May forever, pero tayo yung forever. Wala gusto ko ng regalo. Kahit isa lang. Sa 5 years natin nagsama, isa lang na regalo. Please.